Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to stabilize video in KineMaster. KineMaster does not have a built-in video stabilization feature. However, there is a workaround. Simply go ahead and launch open your Google Play Store or your App Store and then download Google Photos application. Once you find this Google Photos backup and edit app, simply tap on the Get or the Install button and download the application onto your devices. Google Photos has a built-in stabilization feature. It can help with minor shakes from your video clips. Once the application is downloaded, tap on the Open button and then log into your Google Photos account using your Google account's credential. Allow access to photos by tapping on Continue once you are done logging in. Now, go to Photos option and select either limited access or full access. Now that you've allowed necessary permission and access, you can now go ahead and select a video clip you want to edit. You can now go ahead and further edit your videos by using the editing tools. After you are done with your edits, tap on the Save Copy button at the bottom right in order to save your video to your device. After you are done with it, now go ahead and open up the KineMaster application. Start up a new project and then select the video clip that you just exported from Google Photos. Now after you do that, you can go ahead and further edit the media, and with this method, you will be able to help with minor shake in KineMaster and stabilize the video. That is how it can be easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.